Noah Centineo is giving away free iPhones, or so his Instagram says. Hey everybody, it's Devin Howard. It's Monday, otherwise known as Man Crush Monday, so let's talk about everybody's favorite MCM, Noah Centineo, the brand new mega celebrity whose first few days of stardom have left him with leaked nudes and a hacked IG. The poor guy, he's barely been a star for like a week and he's already experienced the worst of what celebrities have to deal with. First, fans on Twitter did some major deep dive research and uncovered some nude videos that allegedly featured Noah Centineo getting frisky by himself and another video of him dirty talking for someone else. He hasn't confirmed or denied that he is in fact the person in the video, but if you ask Twitter, they're pretty convinced it's him. So he's already dealt with the total lack of privacy that comes with shooting up to heartthrob status in a matter of minutes, but now it's gone a step further. His followers on Instagram thought something was up when he started advertising free iPhone Xs for lucky fans. You know when you see this kind of thing on social media, it's most likely a scam. His Insta post read, iPhone X giveaway. Hey guys, I'm giving away 450 free iPhone Xs and Apple Watches on my Instagram stories right now. Claim one before they're all gone. Love you guys so much. And the story said, swipe up to claim your free iPhone X limited stock. I'm sure Noah loves his fans and all, but not enough to give away thousands upon thousands of dollars worth of Apple products. The dude was hacked. Hopefully, none of you fell for the scam. Luckily, Noah cleared it up quickly by taking to his Twitter account and writing, quote, unfortunately, I have absolutely no iPhone Xs to give away, which leads me to my next point. My Instagram is hacked. Welcome to the life of a celebrity, Noah. Everything that you think should be private, like your nude videos and passwords, quickly become public knowledge. Next time, enable two-factor verification so hackers can't take over your account so easily. Luckily, someone who wasn't hacked was his best friend, Jack Griffo, and he gave us the Noah fix we all needed. Jack took to his Instagram to share this video of a shirtless and oh-so-sexy Noah texting on his phone. He captioned the video writing, quote, I give the people what they want. Oh, yes, thank you so much, Jack. That is exactly what we needed. Aside from Noah getting his account back, that is, which he did, for the record. The actor took to his Instagram stories this morning to apologize for the hacking. He said,
also, I want to apologize. If the hackers contacted any of you guys through my DMs, it's not cool. It's really skeevy and f-ing disgusting. Sorry about that.
So, order has been restored in the world again. None of us are walking away with free iPhones from Noah, but hey, that's okay, as long as we continue getting social media updates from him while he's shirtless. That's all we really need, right? Clearly, I am over the moon for this hottie. Are you crushing on him like I am? And did you fall for the hacking? I hope not, but let me know in the comments. And for more Noah news, you definitely have to check out this video right here. And for more celebrity updates, make sure you click subscribe.